at this power level, it would easily fly continuously all day long. With this little wind just covering the ramp, we've got no problem sustaining the electric power. In fact, the batteries would even be recharging it. The solar panel at this point is collecting probably 3 times, 4 times, even more than that. Like, probably even collecting 10 times more than we're actually using right now. So it doesn't actually start to pull down those batteries unless you really start jamming them as well.
Do a barrel roll.
How many watts is solar on you?
In ideal conditions, around 400 watts, but you're never going to get that.
Right.
You're rarely going to get that. You have to have directly overhead solar. But right now we're flying under 50 watts.
Probably charging.
Yeah, that's definitely charging. Both of them are very well.
Yeah, there we go.
Foster coming in.
The drone coming to
life. It's a competition.
Oh, yeah. I don't want to go up high.